I will begin this letter by sending you greetings from Europe. I'm so sorry for not having written in such a long time. I have lots of work. Long time, huh? No signs of life for almost 3 years. Well, that's why I'm writing to you now. I have finally made the discovery I've been waiting for all my life.
When I think about it, I can barely contain the ecstasy I feel. I had nearly lost hope of ever achieving things in archaeology. But as our dad used to say, if you try really hard, dreams can come true. Anyway, I've come into possession of objects that will completely change our perception and understanding of history. After years of fruitless toil, self-denial, and general contempt, I found it, but I progressed too far, and now the problems have started to occur. I need to tell you everything in person. I can't keep this secret to myself. That's why I'm sending you to Rome with this letter and train ticket. When you get here, you will find me either in the hotel or the excavation site at the local church.
I need your help, my brother. Please come.
Looks kind of deserted. It's a dead end.
Hey, you! Wait! What's happening here? Hey! It's a dead end. I can't go this way. I must find my brother. Damn! Damn! happening here. I'd better find my brother, and fast. Is anyone here? No, of course not. Let's check the front desk. Jesus, where the heck am I? Wow, that was strange. Okay, now let's find my brother's room. Blocked. I have a really bad feeling about this place. Damn! Wow. Was that the item he was talking about? Why? What do I need a gun for? But after seeing those things outside, who knows? That's strange, but he had the key. Let's get out of here and check the church. I've had enough of this hotel. Hello? Is anyone here? The Walking Dead.
church. Archaeological thing that B was talking about. Come on, am I some guy with a goofy hat and a whip or something? Thank you. Jesus Christ!
Do not be afraid, human.
What? Who are you?
I am the first of the Holy Four. I am the one that welcomes Night, the most powerful of angels.
If that's a joke, it's a really bad one. Where's my brother?
Your brother was definitely more calm than you are.
Where is he?
I am sorry, but your brother did not have the strength to finish what he began.
What happened? Tell me, and make it quick.
Thousands of years had passed since someone last managed to touch on the secret origins of this world. Yes, your brother had courage, but what he saw stole his breath away. That's how I found him.
Is he alive?
Yes, and no. You see, this world of yours is just one of many that exist. Your brother wanted to see the other ones as well. This monolith is called Nefandus, the anchor of the world, time, and space. It holds the four fallen angels. They alone possess the key to put the world back together.
Put the world back together? What the...
The ancient gods have divided it into four parts. Each of those parts was ruled by one angel, whose power came from one of four holy objects. But the angels joined together, and the gods were afraid of their own creations and the power they held. So, the ancient gods deposed the angels, the world was divided, and the angels were trapped in their worlds.
And what did, or does, my brother have to do with all this?
He had found a way to break the curse of one of the angels. He wanted to join all that has been divided.
He was always a bit strange. What's happened to him?
Unfortunately, he set free only one of the angels. After that, the curse of the ancient gods put him under a spell.
I have to help him.
And I will help you, for it is in my interest. Only he can finish the ceremony.
I don't want anything to do with a ceremony, angels or gods. I only care about my brother.
I am the first of the angels. Faith is my dominion. To save your brother, you will traverse the darkest parts of the other worlds. Your task in these worlds is to find the remaining hearts, giving the angels their strength. Only by finding them will you break your brother's curse. I will allow you to take my heart from this world. Guard it well.
What good is that to me?
Think of it as a key. I can help you with two other things as well. The first is that I shall be your guide and advisor.
And the other one?
I will grant you my loyal servant.
Servant? What for?
It is a demon of rare power and might. It will make your difficult journey somewhat easier.
I don't want any demons!
Just think about his help, and he will appear.
I suppose I have no choice but to agree.
Yes, and there's one more thing.
What is it?
Take this weapon. I am sure you can handle it.
What for? I have a gun, and I'm sure that's enough.
Just take the sword. Hear my words and heed my commands. I have transported you through time and space. Out of the world you have known, because it is only here that one can find the truth. Seek the truth. Discover it. However, be always on your guard. The forces of the other side will do their best to stop you. So, you must use every resource at your disposal. From now on, my servant is yours. Remember him when you're in need of help. And you will need him.
What should I do?
Your first task is to find the Holy Scepter.
The Holy Scepter? What for?
You are only a human. You shouldn't want to possess all knowledge at once. It isn't possible. Absolute knowledge is beyond your comprehension and your ability to cope.
Okay, what should I do then?
Move through the city on your way to the temple. There you will find the sacred artifact. Once you have this holy item in your hands, I will tell you more.
Some magic for the demon. Great. What to do about this?
A demon can handle heavy things.
It's too heavy.
He can grab and then push or pull heavy crates or blocks. Just remember to watch the timer.
What to do about this? Too heavy.
Activate the demon by pressing the demon spawn key.
Thank you.
the well of magic. Nevertheless, to heal yourself, you'll need to have the magic sword in your hands. This is the magic place where you keep your stamp in time and space. Just step into it, and when you die, you can continue from here.
It's blocked. It's blocked. I need a key. Key. Let's keep it just in case. Damn! I need a key.
Thank you.
need a key. Just enough. A secret passage. I'd like those.
Oh.
Damn! Done what you've ordered me to do. What now?
I am impressed. You managed well. Now, I shall move you again. The ancient ruin of the Gnostic's castle is your destination. You must find your way to the Keeper, but mind the Holy Scepter. Without it, you cannot obtain the first part of the Angel's Heart.
Angel's Heart? What the hell is...
Here, in these ancient ruins, the first part of the Angel's Heart is buried. An ancient and powerful spell appointed the Knights of the Gnostic Cross as keepers of the treasure. Do not forget, these warriors will fiercely defend the source of their suffering. Thus you shall find your way to the temple, knowing you must protect the Holy Scepter at any cost.